YouTube, what's up, baby? Hey, I wanted to make this video for my special people, okay? This right here, YouTubers, what we need to do from now on, we need to specify who we're talking to, okay? I think when we do that, it'll take away the negative energy from so-and-so and so-and-so troll here and all that stuff, okay? So, I'm shooting this video directly for my people who do not want to work until they're 65, okay? So, if you are working somewhere, if you're a company guy or owner-operator, if you want to work for the rest of your life, I am not talking to you. I am talking to the people who want more for their life other than just working. Nothing wrong with just working. That's just who I'm talking to because that's the kind of person I am, okay? Even though I am going to work for a long time, but I'm mainly going to make the money work for me, really. You know, so I'm just going to be doing little stuff here and there. But anyway, get straight to the video, King D-Raj. I'm so crazy. So you want to work forever, huh? You want to be that guy to work till you 65, huh? See, I was going to make it sound like that first, but I had to put that disclaimer in there. But anyway, let the video roll on. So you want to work forever, huh? You want to be a slave? No, never mind. Not a slave. So you want to be a worker bee, huh? There we go. That's softer than saying the other way, right? So you want to be a worker bee. Yeah, okay. So you want to get you a nice paying job. So you want to get you a nice little local company job, huh? That's what you want to do. Yeah, I'm making decent money. Okay. So you just gonna work for that company till you 65 and save up your 401k and your pension and whatever, retirement, blah, 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 blah. And then when you retire, you're old and busted and you can't even move because you didn't work your back out. And now you can't enjoy the money that you done saved up. That money you saved up, now you gotta work on, you gotta use that to take care of your body and so take all these pills and get surgeries and your knees and hips and back, huh? Yeah, that's what you wanna do, huh? You wanna be a worker bee, okay. You wanna get taxed like 2 and 3 times on your income, huh? That's what you wanna be, that guy, huh? Okay. All right, Mr. and Mrs. Worker Bee. Let me tell you something, okay? If that's not what you want to be, again, address to the people who don't want to be worker bees, which is no problem with being a worker bee. I'm just saying I'm talking to you that don't want to be a worker bee, okay? So look, this is the strategy you want to have, okay? I'm talking to my young people, okay? If you are 25 and under, okay, I'm mainly talking to you. Because if I'm actually talking to my 25 and younger self. That's what I'm doing. But it's just so happened, he already grown up, you know what I'm saying? So I'm talking to you, right? So this is what I want you to do, okay? You need to make as much money as possible, okay? So, you know what? Not 25 young. I'm talking to, because I got a couple of people that's 18 and under that, so, you know, that watches my page. If you're 18 and under, if you're 18, there we go. If you're 16, there we go. What I want you to do is, okay, work your behind off, okay? If you 16 and older up to 25, I need you to have more than one income. I need you to have 2, 3, 4, 5 jobs or different streams of income. I need you to be saving. I need you to be investing. I need you to be working on some business, okay? Anything to bring in money. Bring. Come on, bring it in. That's what I want you to do right now, okay? Because we ain't waiting until we 65 to retire, okay? That ain't no fun, man. Do you really want to wait that long? You know how long that is? Think about it. If I'm talking to 16-year-olds, let's do the math. We're going to skip up to 20, then we're going to jump to 60, which is what, 40? Then you got, that's 45, then you got that. So about 48 years for you to wait to be retired? So 48 years of your life, you about to waste just working and dying. That's what you want? No, sir. Again, I'm talking to the people who don't want to work till they're 65. There's nothing wrong with working till you're 65, but I don't want to do it. So I'm talking to the other people who don't want to do it. Anyway, disclaimer. Beep, beep. Okay, so this is what I want you to do. I want you to work, man. Okay, work. Now, only reason you're working is because you're parents haven't left you any money, okay? They haven't gave any money for you to invest. Okay, I'm gonna get to that in a minute. But if this is what it is, if you in poverty, if you in the hood, if your parents ain't got no money, they working 9 to 5, they only making $8 an hour, you have the choice to change your destiny. It's in you, okay? Whatever you believe, the higher power, Allah, Jesus, God, whatever you, whoever you believe in, they gave you this. They gave you this to control your destiny, man. Okay? Even if they didn't wrote the book, they gave you this. I don't know. That's how I feel. Okay? So, what I want you to do, work. Social life, hey, man, let me tell you something. Okay? The social life you can have as an adult compared to as a child, it's totally different, bro. I'm telling you right now. Take it from a guy who's an adult and been an adult for a couple of years now, okay? All the time I was young, oh, man, yeah, sure. Oh, yeah, social life. The social life as a grown-up, your social life can turn into networking. Networking can turn into money in your pocket. Money in your pocket can turn into the money working for you, less work you got to do. So we don't got to wait till 65. Okay? So again, if you a young dude, man, you a young cat, all I'm saying is you got the time right now, bro, to work your ass off. Save your money, invest it, save it up, flip it, you know what I'm saying, compound interest, okay? And I'm telling you, we ain't got to work till we 65, bro. We do not have to, that is not the goal. The goal is to, as soon as possible, you can make your money work for you. What your goal should be, okay, whatever I'm living off now, I want to make my money pay me the same amount and then double and triple and quadruple. That should be on your mind. Again, not for people who want to work till they're 65. If you want to work till you're 65, man, I promise you, there's nothing wrong with that, because all of us entrepreneurs need people like that, okay? It's nothing wrong with that. I will pay you great. All worker bees, come talk to King D-Raj. I promise you. It's no jokes. It's no jabs. I'm being so serious right now. Call me. I got the plan for you. But for the people who don't want to do that, this is who I'm talking to, okay? Now, after I just said, okay, your parents probably didn't leave you any money, right? They didn't leave you any money, which is fine, because they don't have the information like we have, okay? They didn't have the internet. The information was out there, but it wasn't at the tip of their fingertips. You know what I'm saying? Now, in 2018, all the information you need is at your fingertips. So, what we want to do... Good. Okay, I get you. But anyway, what you want to do is, okay, because now we got children, right? We grown-ups, right? So that money that you're putting aside, okay, at the same time, you need to have separate accounts for your children. Okay, separate accounts for your children. At the same time, now, you need to be, me personally, I think you should put more money into your child's account and more into yours, okay? If you're gonna put $100 in yours, you need to put $200 or $300 in your child's account, okay? So, what I'm saying is why you wanna do that is, so by the time your child is 18, okay? By the time your child is 18, we want to have at least $500,000 in that account. Now, by the time they turn 18, that $500,000 may not mean nothing, but it will be more than what you would leave them if you didn't do it, right? Come on, because people will say, man, that ain't going to be nothing back. All I'm saying is, okay, because if I could have had $100,000 when I was 18 to start out with the knowledge I have now, okay? Because the knowledge I had back then, I would have spent all that shit. I would have bought shoes, cell phones, cars, rims, stereo systems. It'd have been retarded, okay? So with the information I have now, by me saying that, that means that the information you have now, you should be giving, instilling into your children as soon as they come out the womb. As soon as my son and daughter came out, hey, look, save, invest. It's just instilling them right here, man. Okay? Again, this is 2018. This is the new millennium. It is not about working till you 65 no more, dog. We got the internet, you got YouTube, Facebook. It's so many ways to make money, residual income, making money while you sleep. I mean, YouTube is, oh my God. I was so wrong when I didn't monetize my YouTube as soon as possible, bro. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I admit that I was wrong. I'm telling you right, if you sitting on the fence of monetizing your YouTube and you got subscribers and you got views, I don't know what you're waiting on. Okay, just to be real with you. But anyway, okay, like I said, we don't want to be, well, I can't say we don't want to be, but the people I'm talking to, if you don't want to be a worker bee, if you want to not retire, and you want to retire earlier than 65, okay, we can do that. Now, again, starting out at 18, it's going to take some time. Now, I ain't going to say that, because you could get your ass in the truck, okay? Hey, listen here. Yeah, you can go to college. You can go to college. Now, if you're going to go to college for free, by all means, go to college. But while you're in college, you better get that job. Okay? Make this money, man. Make this money. Now, if you don't want to go to college, then my children do not have to go to college. Okay? Because one, daddy not paying for it. You're not taking out any student loans. And the only way you're going is if you pay for it yourself or you get a scholarship. So daddy ain't playing that. Okay? But anyway, forget college, right? Hopefully, they ain't got the autonomous trucks yet, okay? Hopefully, that ain't happened yet. But if they didn't, get your hind parts in the truck at 18. Keep your driving record clean, okay? At 18, get in the truck. Be local. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. When you turn 21, most people don't like mega carriers, okay? I'm a little biased because I started a mega carrier, and my career has been great ever since I started there. So you may not want to listen to me. You may want to listen to me. I don't know. All I'm saying is you can make it work at a mega carrier. Some people tell you to go to the small mom and pops. But one of the differences about mega carriers, they're self-insured, so they can take anybody. The mom and pops, most of the time, they want 2 years. That's what people don't tell you. But anyway, got off track, okay? So what you want to do, get in that truck for them 3 years. Now, mind you, you in that truck, you working, okay? You working, you working. You saving, you saving. If you can, stay at home with mom and dad. I'm telling you. Pay a little bit of rent, okay? Hopefully, your mom and dad will do some stuff where that rent is not going in their pocket. They're putting it in a separate account for you. So when you get your own place, they can get all that money back to you. That's how it should be, okay? Because my children, they can stay at home as long as they want. Now, they got to pay rent. Hold on 1 second. All right, we back. We had to make sure the load was good. But like I said, stay at home, mom and pop. Okay, pay a little bit of rent, okay, but save. So you want to go out, you want to buy cars, you want to put rent, no, save it, okay, then you're going to start your own business, all right, start your own business, or you can get out here and go this OTR, okay, get this OTR money, okay, I understand what people saying. OTR money is that long money, okay? I just stepped outside, y'all see it right there, right? But anyway, so that's what we want to do. Again, we're gonna start investing money, right? We can start reading books. We gotta read. If you're not reading, you're not learning. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is wealth, okay? Listen to me. But anyway, okay, so we're reading books on how to invest our money, how to compound interest, how to flip, how to do all that stuff. Flip the money, okay? Not the illegal way, the legal way, okay? Now, mind you, even the legal way is illegal because I'm telling you, the way they be taking our money. But anyway, taxes. But hey, okay, so that's what we're going to do. Stack. Here we are, about 21. So about 25. All right, we now used to making six figures. We used to making six figures, mind you. Staying at home with moms. But what, man, I'm a grown ass man. Why I'm staying with my moms? I'm staying with my pops. Listen here. Okay, again, save your money. Think about it. You making six figures, throwing a couple of dollars at your mom and dad for rent, and you save the rest of it. In 4 years, think about how much money you got in your pocket. Actually, if you start from 18, think about 7 years. 7 years of saving, investing your money. How much you would have at 25? Think about that, okay? Now, we at 25 with a ton of money. Ton of money, right? We still OTR, right? Oh, we still OTR. Ton of money. Now, we done read books on how to invest our money, real estate, stuff like that. Now we didn't put the money, we didn't spread it out, put it in certain, in different places. Now we're just watching our money grow, working it for ourselves. Now here we are 30 years old. It's 5 years later now. Okay, we still been making long money. Long money. But D-Rock, what about a family? You can still start a family. Again, you gotta have a partner who is understanding of the situation that you're trying to build. Okay, when you lucky like a person like me, okay, when you get lucky with a woman like me, it makes it all the better. Okay, so you get your partner, she understands, you be working it, right? But anyway, so now you didn't got married probably by the time 25, you know what I'm saying? To find you a lady and stuff like that, y'all done got married. Look, we just gonna hold off for a second on having the children, because we gonna build this right here. By the time we 30, let's go. Now, by the time we 30, we gonna be healthy too, because we gonna eat right. Okay, we gonna eat right. That's the plan. This is a perfect plan, ain't it? So, we gonna eat right. But anyway, by the time we 30, how has our money grown? Okay, now, when you investing in the right stuff, you looking at six, anywhere up to about 18, maybe 19% on your money. Do the math, okay? Just think about, you got $100, $200, $300, maybe $400,000 put aside. Listen here, okay? Again, that's 35 years earlier than 65, man. Again, nothing wrong with being a worker bee, man. It's just gonna take a little bit longer. And people, you have to make that choice. Some people don't want the responsibility of owning their own business. Some people don't want the responsibility to have to, you know, when somebody calls out, you got to be the one to step in. That's not for everybody. So I'm not taking a jab. I hope you watch the video all the way through. This is not a jab. I'm talking to the people who want the responsibility and who want to retire early. That's it. Okay. Disclaimer. But anyway, I hope that helps. We can talk a little bit more deeper into it. You can email me. It should be down in the description. If you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down. Always subscribe to the video or to the channel. First time saying that, I think. But anyway, if you ain't about that life, you better get out that truck.